days are coming.
So the Norwegian organization Naturvernforbundet just had a small little boat come out to us. It is like over there, and they had banners and they showed us a lot of support. How does it feel, Amanda?
It felt awesome. It's really uplifting that more people are coming and also showing their support. They had a banner and it said stop the export, and it's just great to know that we're not in this alone.
Yeah, it is so amazing to see so much support, both here coming like with small boats, but also coming through like social media and as messages, and it just feels really good. Thank you.
These fuckers not even slowing down, and here we are peacefully writing a letter to Equinor